I hope you've understood the concepts of laws applicable to medical practice and hospitals in India and the idea of reading and interpreting a technical drawing, a preliminary project report, a detailed project report, an architect's design brief, project manuals and facilities manuals is clear to you. Please refer to the e-texts and reference materials which we have provided with this module. Namaskar. Thank you.